One of Detroit and the state's most iconic places lives on tonight thanks to a new plan by City Council. Detroit Council members approving 5-2 an $18 million plan to preserve and renovate the old state fairground buildings. The goal now is to convert them to a transit center while keeping their landmark features. It's expected to finish up sometime late next year.